The benefits of laser vision correction for those patients who pursue it is a freedom from having to be, you know, chained to glasses or contacts. When people think about lasers in ophthalmology, a lot of times they'll think about LASIK surgery. And that's about the ability to get rid of glasses or contacts. And usually it's patients that are in their 20s, upwards to maybe their 60s. So when it comes to the LASIK PRK patient, we want somebody with healthy eyes. We want somebody whose correction is not too high and also not too low. We want to make sure we make a difference in the patient's life. And then we go ahead and do an extensive workup measuring things such as how the cornea is shaped, which is the cleridoma contact lens sits on that we do the laser on. And we make sure the health of the eye is good. And then finally, we have a very thorough discussion so we can both be on the same page about what the journey is going to entail. What I say to patients is, it is surgery. The success rate is extremely high. The complication rate is extremely low, but it's not zero. So make a good decision and do it because you don't want to wear glasses or contacts. And then we're almost always going to deliver a great outcome to you.